1, 2, 3.
Alright guys, we're back. Another round of Resident Evil 7.
Biohazard, as some like to call it. Look at this nice little statue. But
We got one key card, now we need to make it to which room?
What were you doing? We need to look into more of the snake rooms, so...
We need to get to the workshop. I know that's what we need to do.
Yeah, but we can't enter it without it being open from...
Can go down here. I'll show you.
No. I disagree.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the workshop.
No, man. No.
That's where we have to go, though.
How do you know?
I'm just guessing.
Exactly.
It's the only room that's not been fucking entered. Okay, fine. It's either the workshop or the master bedroom.
Okay, just go straight.
It could be the master bedroom, too.
Okay, we opened that, right?
Yeah.
This is where we found all that shit with the blue card. Now, let's
go. Yeah, we got a blue card.
Yeah.
So now we need to find a red card, which should be in the workshop.
Let me turn left again. I'm sure there's more over here that we haven't seen.
Did we go through here? Yeah,
we've already gone through here. Oh, we got a nice little friendly enemy. I think you have to get closer if you want to, like, shoot their head off. Yeah, there you go. Oh, we're at the beginning now. Maybe you should just try to go to the master bedroom like you recommended.
I got this, man. The master bedroom, probably where the final boss is going to be. I know all my cliches, man.
I think you have to go up.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. It's the ambience.
It's a nice living room. Fuck.
You lost?
Kind of.
Yeah. Master bedroom's on the third floor. Or the second floor, actually.
Okay, how do I get to the processing area?
We don't need to go to the processing area.
Okay, how about we go to the workshop first? If I'm wrong, then we'll go to the master bedroom.
Alright.
Okay, that's what I have to do.
Ready to enter the territory of the damned.
This is where he is. He's downstairs. He has to be in the workshop. It's the only place that makes sense. And it's called a workshop. He's going to do work to our friends here.
Oh man, I can't wait to see what the workshop is. It's right around the corner. To your left. Back. Go back. To your left. Dang. Can't be open from the other side. That's weird.
Isn't that exactly what you said?
It's almost like it's exactly what I said. Maybe you can turn right, and maybe you can open it like that. That'd be nice if you could do that, but you can't.
Maybe.
Yeah, no.
Alright, so if it's not the workshop, where the hell are we supposed to go?
I believe we're supposed to go back and go up to the master bedroom, my friend.
Yeah, like you said, right?
Yeah. Because we haven't opened that shit yet. Plus, it's the only door with the snake on it.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Yeah. Well, okay, there we go. They're in the fucking master bedroom. I was wrong the whole time. Oh, man. Okay, how do I get out?
Almost there. Can make it. Very nearly there. Might want to turn around and go through the monitoring room again. Yeah.
You can believe that I navigate maps all day for a living.
What are you doing? Don't turn down that way. Just go this way. Go straight, man. You gots it. I always end up playing games to where all the enemies are. So, like, the more enemies that are around, probably.
Yeah.
Safer.
Oh, yeah. That's where he's supposed to go.
Yeah. So, here you are. No. Yeah. Yes.
Here we go.
We made it. Whew. Probably want to use your key. Yeah. That's the wrong key.
Aww. I wanted to use that key though. Here we go. You ready for this?
So ready. Oh, mommy. So kind and
old. I really want to know what the deal with her is. I'm kind of glad she's in the game. She's like my favorite character.
Yeah, she is pretty cool.
She's just kind of random.
Wait, what's behind the picture? Jack joins the Marines.
I like how they have a whole like backstory to this.
Same time as all the other clocks. Oh. Now we need to look at the clocks. Oh, look at that one across the way.
Alright. 3:50.
Wait, look once more. Yeah. It looks like it's 3:51 or something, but I doubt it's going to be that exact. Also, I think it's 10:15, too.
Alright, let's go with 10:15. Wait, you looked at that earlier.
Hallelujah! Wait, where's Grandpappy? Oh, she's still there. Also, I called her grandfather instead of grandmother.
Hey, he said Grandpappy. Alright. Nothing in there.
Nice empty drawer. Oh, you can carry more stuff now. You're carrying two backpacks, really. That's what they're suggesting.
No, it's a bigger backpack, I think. That's
what they're suggesting. Treasure photo. Wait, I can find...
Oh, look at that! We got, like, two more spots. Okay. Yeah.
Wait. I think there's more in the back. Look down. Plan for a weapon.
It's called a grenade launcher. We already got
that. Wait.
Did you put the grenade launcher away? Do we have it with us?
I believe we put it away. Would you turn around? Turn it around. Main house, and then there's a map of something weird. I don't know what that
is. I'm trying to rotate it like the right way, but it's not as easy as it looks. Alright, here we go.
Alright, what is this? Oh, it's a map of the...
How to get it.
Yeah, we already got it though, so it's cool.
Yeah, we did it a long time
ago. Is that a mask in a basket? Alright.
Well, there were normal people before whatever the fuck happened.
No way, man.
That's usually how it is. They're just regular innocent people and then fucking... some cult leader makes them join some cult and then they worship some
Where some weird fungus just starts growing in your son's head, and he goes crazy.
Yeah, pretty much.
And that's the rest of the story of the life, I guess. Wait. Yeah, open it, I guess. Got some enhanced.
You know what that means?
It means it's enhanced.
It means we're kind of fucked.
Ta-da, it's the workshop. Welcome to the workshop.
Is it?
Yeah, it was in the workshop.
Oh, so it was a workshop the whole time.
But you weren't wrong, and I wasn't wrong either. We were just both not quite right.
Alright, you ready for this?
Yeah, and I have to go outside. What are you doing?
We have to find that weird door thing that has the two things.
Yeah, it's outside. Oh, wait, go back. There's a, yeah. No, left, yeah, right there, yeah. Except there's nothing there, never mind. Good grand, but grandmommy's gone.
I'm scared, man.
You're scared?
I don't want to fight Lucas. He terrifies me.
Because he's burning people alive for fun? Oh, wow. It closed on you. You're going to have to go through the workshop. I didn't think of that one. I should have known.
It was Grandma.
She's
you know, Grandma's going to be the last boss. Why?
Oh, my God. She's been orchestrating the whole thing behind the scenes. Just rolling herself in her wheelchair around the house silently as to not arouse suspicion. If you go through there, it's a shortcut. Just kidding, it's not.
Ah, that's the same fucking place.
Yeah, go left though. No, let's shop again. Man, I'm pretty sure both of us would just die really quickly down here.
In real life?
Yeah.
I'd just be crying.
You just...
No.
Don't even bother fighting that thing. Just run. just run. There's so many places for you to go.
I don't know if I'm going the right way.
No, you're not. But whatever.
You sure?
Just go up, yeah. You want me to show you the way?
Yeah, why don't you take it from here?
Yeah. Alright. It's pretty much retracing our steps now. Exciting gameplay. Much fun. Very well. Nope. Yep. Actually, I'm supposed to go that way. I don't care. Fuck.
Fuck. You got the powerful ammo.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I don't have any health potions at all, or whatever you call them.
Why?
I don't know why, because I'm dumb. That's why.
How about your shotgun?
Not a smart person. Oh my God. I just can lead him away from... Oh fuck. Jesus.
Shotgun.
Oh, Lord. Lordy, Lord, 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 Lordy, Lord. At least I can...
Boom. There we go.
Where are you? There you are. Stay down.
You need to find health, like, right away.
Alright. Do I have anything that can work
with... A herb.
Okay, combine. I can't. I need...
No, you can consume it by itself.
Yeah, but...
I know, it doesn't...
Yeah, it's worth more if I just... Fuck, I don't know if I can make it, though.
Yeah, me neither.
Nah, I'm fine. I'm gonna make it. Do this. I destroyed 2 of the enemies already, so as long as I go up this way, I should be fine. Should be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Alright, great. I'm out of the woods. So to speak.
I can't believe Lucas did that to somebody, though. What a, like, fucking prick, man.
Yeah, he is a prick. I believe I left some of those things. Oh, I can use my lockpick on this. Hey, what was that? Hey, antique coin. Ah, oh, shit. I don't have it. Don't need that. Where is that? God darn. Okay, I don't need that though. Here it is. Glory. Amazing, finally. And wash myself clean. I think that was it. Yeah. We gotta try really hard not to die. Or get hit. Wouldn't that be funny? Oh, I see.
Oh, damn. Some stuff. Oh, yeah, that's what we need.
Now I know what they mean by treasure.
Let's get jacked.
Fucking jacked, bro! Let's do this! Alright. All those treasure photos. Shit, I should have kept track of them. Oh, man. That's regrettable. Now I understand. I need to go outside.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
You gotta get to the area where you actually use the key cards.
Yeah, I need to run back around all the way back outside. Where is it? Forget where it is.
Keep going further away from it. To the left.
Sounds like it's in a different room, for crying out loud. Oh, there it is. That's so smart sometimes.
Let me talk to Mia.
Fuck.
This guy in parties. Alright, doesn't look like the heads are here anymore. But I can still open it.
Alright, I think this is where you drop a save. Just run past him. No, just kill him.
Hello, friend. I got hit. I'm dumb.
No, kill him. Because he's gonna attack. Whatever.
Hello.
We're safe in the trailer. Peace out, bro.
Suckers. Alright, what I need to do is... What do I need to do? Save? No, I don't need to save.
Okay, you need the big bazooka. You need the grenade launcher for this one.
It's right here. But I don't have enough,
herbs.
Yeah, no, I don't have enough, you know what they're called. God darn it. Chem fuel. Chem fluid, there it is. But if I combine it, I could make... You should keep it. Lockpick.
Don't need that.
Sneak key, antique coin. D-series arm. shotgun shells. That's all useful and such, but... that's not going to be very useful. Wait, I think I can make this work with all of this. Alright, like I say, I got more ammo for that. Sheesh. Alright, I feel like I'm ready. As ready as I'm ever gonna be. Can I only carry one? It doesn't seem like I can use this.
Not yet.
I have ammunition for it, but I guess I can't carry it unless I have...
no, it's just one...
more open spots.
One bullet at a time. That's how a grenade launcher usually works. You have to reload it, right?
Oh, okay. No, never mind. I got it. It all makes sense now. Alright. Now I have... not so many of these, but enough. That's good. Yeah, I can work with it. I tend to run my ass off. Oh, fuck. Ouch.
Wait, go back to the trailer.
Okay.
You need to buy a gun.
I don't have enough for that.
Did you check?
Yeah, I know. I don't have enough antique coins.
How many coins do you have?
I have two. Definitely what? Not enough.
I thought you had more.
Nope. I spent them on these guys. But I need 9. So... I also need to make sure I have these two over here. I gotta kill these guys.
Yeah, don't use a shotgun though. You only have 4 bullets for it?
Yeah, it's probably better if I use a shotgun. I got more ammo.
No, I wouldn't. Okay. Should have just knifed him.
Yeah, it seems like there's only one of them though, so that's some unluck there.
Here we go.
Welcome to paradise. Oof.
You ready for this?
No,
nope. Man.
Oh, come on. Get off my dick. Jesus.
Yeah, just go through the door so you don't waste ammo.
Just let me in. There we go. Oh, god damn it.
He's still there.
Get the fuck out of Dodge. Jesus. Look at me, I'm almost dead already. Good thing I have these.
Wasn't there like a spot where there's like millions of things but we just like left it?
No, I grabbed most of it.
Oh, that looks fun.
This sounds like a goddamn...
hey, look, go up!
...horror fest.
Yo, look, go up. It's a Let's Play. It's like exactly what we're doing.
Hey! Fourth wall breaking.
Oh, damn.
Sounds like an intense rave. Very intense. Oh, you know what that, that commercial where this guy sits down on a cushion and he has a sound system right here? And then you can just, the side view.
Oh, yeah.
Just watching, it's everything's just blowing past them. That's what this is. Sit down, enjoy a nice little television show.
Okay. Sad.
you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house. All you all looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
All these shotguns shall say otherwise. Jesus.
Fuck.
Just dies right there from glass and
fucking his eyes. You know what? I actually see his point. Like, he's a prick for, you know, I'm not saying he's not a psychopath, but I see the immortality side of it. Like, you can't die, man. You're Deadpool. Like, who doesn't want to be Deadpool?
Yeah, except he's like a psychotic killer.
Well, not Deadpool,
but this guy in particular.
Doesn't mean if you have, like, whatever they have, it's not the end of the world. You could just be like Deadpool.
Well, I mean, it's said that it's developing in their brains, so I'm assuming that because of that, it would mean it's affecting their mental stability.
That's a good point.
This is a... it's a trap. Excuse me. Can I use this at all? I can't, can I? Let's look at this guy. I think he's so clever with this trap. Whoa, almost ran into that one. This traps. It's a lot of hanking ammo. Oh, there's another one. This guy loves his traps. I wish I could dismantle them. But I can't. How many rooms does this guy have in his house? Oh, there's... being clever. Sneaky.
Oh!
What the fuck was that?
That wasn't fair, man.
That was bullshit.
You, like, went right underneath it.
Yeah. Can I, like, crawl? I can't crawl. I guess I have to heal myself now, which is... not my
forte.
Time to wash. Fuck. Is there anything else? Anything at all? It's just a box. Oh! Oh, this is exactly what I needed. Praise. All right. He thought I was gonna stab it. That's why I rigged it with explosives. Okay, I'm not getting out of that one.
You just stab it. Knife. Phew.
Yeah.
Cut it up.
I can't jump either, so.
You just shoot it.
I can't even see what's over here.
Nothing? Darkness.
Darkness, I'm sorry.
Tear apart this. Boom. There's one more. Okay.
If I hit that, that would be bullshit. Utter and complete bullshit. Alright. If he was smart, he would just, like, rigged it right along there, because I can't even jump, so.
That's true.
I'm done. I don't need anything.
There's ammo in there.
Wait, no, there isn't. That's for a different gun.
44 Magnum?
Yeah, I don't have a 44 Magnum.
What about the broken handgun?
It's a broken handgun.
Throw it at somebody.
Yeah, I don't think that'll work. Oh, is this the place?
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? 0621. No, it's 0514.
Man, this guy's straight psychopath.
0514.
That's not good. Try the first one. Zero 814, man.
Doesn't matter. Just got fucked. Oh. That was nice.
That was a nice way to die.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, alright. I'm not gonna let Lucas pull me.
Alright, you do you, man.
I'm gonna look around the room.
There's nothing in it.
That might be a clue.
Like this. Oh. Remember that code we found in the first part of the game?
E002?
Yeah.
That doesn't help.
I don't know.
It's obviously 0814. Come on. It's always the first one.
Weird, that's strange.
This is where we came from?
Yep.
So,
can you see anything through the slots of the door downstairs? Never mind. So what's your plan? Where are you gonna go?
I don't really have a plan. I'm just gonna start shooting shit.
That'll work. Come on, man. You're wasting ammunition right now.
Fuck. Alright, I'll do it your way.
Confusion runs across my face.
Maybe there's like a clue way back here.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Dude, really?
I'm serious, man. There might be a clue way back here.
That's like me wishing that the capitalized words on that note were actually a secret message, because that's what this is.
That's just a game trying to fuck with you.
Yeah. What do you... It's on the fridge!
There's a clue somewhere, man.
Oh, it must be the number of tokens you need to like open the cages.
Oh, do you have any other ideas?
It was 359, so maybe the... I don't know, man. I think you should go back to the area and try and look in through the gate, and maybe it'll be there. It's either that or it's that code that we talked about from way early. Look into your email from Mia.
Oh yeah, look for the driver's license email.
And driver's license. Let's see. Covered a strange black substance. Examine. I can't tell anything about it.
There you go. 18. It's 11:04. That's it.
Really?
No.
Alright. Oh, that's not. No harm trying. Laugh at something really, like, vague and just totally inconspicuous. Something you'd never guess of. Something shocking. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yo, go back there and just try to open the door.
That's what I'm about to do. On my way.
Because if, that thing killed you, or if it didn't kill you, maybe you could just open the door. Maybe the password was right. No?
Okay. You have to find the password. Alright, so. You can't just guess it. I have to find it. What the fuck? When did this open? We are so clueless.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Heh, clever. Good trap.
There's no trap.
That was a trap.
Nah.
That was an exploding box.
Nah.
If that's not a trap, I don't know what is.
Nah. It was like a present. It was like him giving us a surprise.
Yeah. A deadly surprise. I don't trust these fucking boxes worth shit now. Let's see. Where am I? Oh god damn it. What did I walk into? Oh fuck.
Oh. Wow.
Wow. I don't wash my pain away. Goddamn traps everywhere.
This guy just wants to kill you, but he doesn't want to kill you in the normal way. He wants you to, like, die from the trap.
Yeah, oh my god, they're everywhere. Look at this shit. It's a struggle just to open this. There's a wire right there. Any more wires? I hope to God there's no more wires. Alright. What's up here? Nothing. Hey, steroids! Exactly what I needed right now. I'll use that later. I got an antique coin. All right. Jeez, I really need to look out for traps now, don't I? Oh, what the fuck? I'll let it come to me. Come to Papi. Oh. Fucking hell. Fuck these. Oh my god! It just killed me right out. Right out the gate. Just gone. Fuck.
Alright, let me fuck this guy up. Look, this guy's smile is so malevolent.
All that malice.
It's evil. I want to pop him in the head.
I think you'll get the chance. That barrel explodes.
Alright.
You just realized there are traps everywhere.
I was just like running around like that's a maniac.
Oh. Yeah, this is a nuisance right here. You have to use the shotgun, yeah.
Oh man, I love wasting ammo.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna step back for a second.
Really? Oh my god, man. You killed yourself. You can do it again. You can do it. Redeem yourself.
Alright, I got this time. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. I'm gonna get through all of Lucas's trap. I'm gonna put a gun to his head and blow his, you know, brains out. And get my girlfriend back. Mario style.
You'll make it. Oh, those are some moves.
That's cheap, man. Right when I figured out how to fucking get you.
Oh, man. Oh, at least you got him.
I don't want too many tries, though. Is there anything in this room worth taking?
Not anymore. Ouch, man.
At least I'm still alive.
Really? Oh, there are like three traps in that room.
I'm not careful at all.
No.
try it again. I'm not even. Oh wait, that's the way I was.
Did you even pick it up? Did you pick it up?
Pick what up?
Yeah. You didn't. It's still there.
No, I did.
No, look.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
I guess I did it. No, I could just pull out the knife.
There's yes. Okay, I'm glad you noticed. That's a lot better. You don't have to go into that room. There's really nothing of importance there. There's a guy right beside you. To your right. To your right, dude. There's another one to your right. Oh, shit. You're gonna have to walk up, like, right beside him if you want to kill him. There's one on the ground. Still. You can't even see it, can you? Just run!
Oh, I thought I killed him.
That doesn't kill him. Only headshots. 360 no scopes. What are you doing? Oh my god. It's coming for you. You have no ammunition left.
Well, then one of the breaks. Luckily, you can't get me. Where you at, bro? Why are we so low on ammunition?
Because someone doesn't have the best aim.
Ouch, bro. Ouch. Where's my fucking knife? I always put the fucking knife in here.
We didn't bring the knife. We don't have enough room. Don't start washing yourself despite
I can't fucking break these anymore without the knife.
You can. I guess we did picked it up, dude. You need it.
Drop myself a save.
A super important save. I think you already saved it, did you? No, there you go.
I don't know.
You should. Why are you stashing this element? Don't worry about it. What are you doing? You should make some more. Yeah, there you go. Oh wait, dude, why don't you combine your bullets with your gunpowder?
Huh?
No.
Yeah. Gunpowder?
No, you're trying to store it. You don't need to store it.
Gunpowder with combining bullets.
Yeah, then you got enhanced.
Deluxe bullets.
You hit deluxe bullets.
Do you have any video tips? I want more.
Oh, there's shotgun ammo. And I don't know if you want to like stash your broken handgun because it's useless.
No. I could repair it with a repair kit. You never know when you're gonna need that.
Do you already have a handgun?
Alright, I know where to go.
Oh boy, you need to get two of them. Ooh. Looked like it hurt. You don't have a battery.
There has to be a battery in here somewhere.
Soon, you shall find one.
Oh, look at that! A battery.
Yeah. There's another.
Speaking of batteries.
Oh god, what are you doing? You're gonna stab that, aren't you? You have to replace your. You can move it. Press. Yeah.
Fuck. Yeah, alright, whatever.
Move it up one.
Doesn't even matter, I can just do that.
Exactly.
Ah, yes. You're my best friend, Herb. What a fucker, eh?
Why would you. No, you shot it with your explosive ammo from your fucking rocket. Grenade launcher.
There was a bomb in there.
No, you shot it with your grenade launcher. You got your grenade launcher out right now.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. You had
it. I went like that.
Let the video confirm it.
Oh, yeah, I believe you.
Yeah.
That was very smart.
Mistakes were made.
Cut that.
Oh man, that's cruel.
Yeah, that time it wasn't my fault.
Yeah, that time it was his fault. Did you pick it up? I don't know if you did.
The fuck is going on?
Alright. Gnarly.
Welcome to the barn fight.
Jesus. Oh god, what the hell? Oh.
Stop.
Oh. Here.
I got an idea.
Reload. Reload. Oh god, it's gnarly. If only it was that easy. Oh god, dodge that puke.
You're dead. Yeah.
That man down. Oh no, he has another one.
Alright, bring me on. Bring it on. I think that was a barn fight.
No, there's more, man. That's second level. Go around.
Why are they doing this to me? I don't have enough ammo to fight these fuckers off.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, like, really pull out the best aiming you've ever had in your life. And you're also gonna have to pick up that. Wait.
Okay, let's combine this herb.
With what? Either you want more health or you want more. Never mind.
More health.
Looks like you're gonna have to hit the second level, so you probably have to go around the corner. Ugh.
Maybe I can climb this thing.
Yeah. Oh, your health looks pretty low, man.
Should I use the herb?
Yeah, you should use it now.
I'm automatically better.
Just wash myself clean.
Just put alcohol on it.
To your behind you?
Bring in round two.
Oh, careful. Watch for traps.
We good.
It's not Granny this time.
He's gonna come alive, I know he is. Ammo. Ammo. Need to get some fucking ammo.
What was that?
I don't know. Nothing useful.
You're next. Wait.
Go remember back. 1408?
Yeah, 1408.
It's an easy number to remember. Yeah. Because that's not eerie.
That was
interesting.
Very roundabout way.
That makes sense. See, I told you the barn fight was over.
Yeah, he said it's never my favorite one, so I thought he would come up with something else. 1408.
What?
Get rid of it.
What's he talking about?
All the shit you're carrying? Get rid of
it. Holy shit.
You're gonna be nice and practically naked. Heal yourself, though, beforehand. If you can.
I'm healed.
I know, you're fine.
He wants me to get rid of everything?
Yeah, everything.
That's not fair.
No, it's not. You just get rid of your shotgun, like, that's alright.
Villains aren't fair, though. They're just stacked odds against you. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna prove my girlfriend's driver's license.
Your wife's driver's license? Get rid of it. Oh. You've seen the video for this.
At least we know what to do.
Yeah. Turn on the stove.
I don't need to.
Can you?
No.
Oh, you gotta trigger it by walking in. Alright.
We're doing this shit again?
Yeah, well, try and find out what's different. There must be something different. No, it pretty much looks all the same.
I know what to do. Well, we know the passcode already.
Oh, yeah, we do, don't we? Huh. Alright, just forget the candle then, I guess. Whoa.
Pop.
The back. Yeah. And then, remember what it was? It was loser.
Yeah. Loser. Sorry, you got distracted there. Balloons excite me. What was in here that was so important? Oh yeah, the crank.
Yeah. Now what we gotta do is we gotta figure out how to, like, outsmart him.
Well, you got this far, so.
Yeah, I mean, it's different now. How can we
Wait. Well, no, because once we do this part...
Oh, we won't even actually have to take off the...
We won't have to blow this thing up.
Wait.
No.
You can add the valve.
Huh?
You can add the valve.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, we won't get blown up because there's no fucking...
Yeah, we know that... even bother with the thing. You know, the mannequin.
Why didn't they run away?
Oh no. My cake exploded.
Motherfucker!
You're supposed to die!
Ha!
Oh, run.
He just puts dynamite in the room.
What the hell? Oh, check it out. It's a time bomb. Put it in the box. Do you remember what it is? Shit. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing?
Throw it?
What are you doing?
I can't open the fucking combination.
Oh, you can't do anything with it?
I was supposed to open the combination first. I fucked up. Alright, yeah. Let me do that again. That part's easy.
Can you just pick up a bomb? What am I doing with this?
Yeah, it's like, I don't know. Maybe I just throw it.
Do you remember what it was?
Yeah, it was a Hangman.
Gravestone Fetus.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay.
You know what to do.
Yeah, just... Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, yeah.
Kiss my ass.
That's annoying.
What's that annoying?
It's just...
unnecessary?
Yeah. It's probably the nicest room in the house. It's a goddamn death trap. You don't really need the balloon.
But never know, bro.
Take that balloon!
This guy must be smart to build up traps like this.
Yeah, I think he was, you saw all his trophies in his room, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
I forget what it was.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually.
Hey, look, it's Valve.
Get it? It's a reference.
You fit the candle.
Give me a sec. I'm just gonna do this shit beforehand.
Oh, take that moon doll. What are you doing?
What?
Lighting that candle.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, it won't let me move at this point.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Wait, you can't put it in there? You can't put it anywhere?
The fuck is that shit, man?
Wait, look up. Oh, right there, put it. X. Okay, it should have definitely gone off before.
Why don't you just come and kill me, man? You're immortal.
Look, unless you have any more surprises, I suggest you.
But I would be telling Ethan, and I don't do spoilers.
Get the dick.
The guy's off the head.
Oh, yeah.
Let me just drop a save and we'll call that till the wrap for now.
Yeah, I mean, we've had a good run. We've gotten pretty far and we're pretty close to creating the serum.
So if you like the video, please like us and subscribe to us and, you know.
Feel free to share and hit that bell button.
Thank you.